Neymar goes down with an injury. Will he be missing the World Cup? Hi, everyone. Welcome to the Fumble Studios. I'm your host, Jessica Wills. You can follow me on Instagram at JessRenee22. And to stay in the know about all your favorite sports teams and athletes, go ahead and click that subscribe button. Paris Saint Germain announced on Wednesday that their star player, Neymar, will have to have surgery after fracturing his pinky toe, which means he'll definitely miss the Champions League game against Real Madrid. He will have surgery in Brazil by the end of the week, but the question now is, will he be back in time for the World Cup? Neymar's father was quoted saying that Neymar would only be missing 6 to 8 weeks, but PSG team doctor said, quote, "The recovery takes from 2.5 months to 3 months. That depends a lot on his post-surgery recovery. We will have more details after the procedure." The World Cup will kick off this summer in Russia starting June 14th, and Brazil with Neymar definitely was one of the top favorites to win it all. Everyone will get a preview of what the team will look like against some great competition when they face Real Madrid later this week. The team doctor went on to say this about Neymar. "Neymar is, of course, upset, sad, down, but he understands that he has no alternative now. He will devote himself to being well as soon as possible. We will do our best to get him ready as soon as possible." Fumble fans, is this the end for Brazil's chase at the World Cup title? Let me know who you think the teams are to win it all in the comments below. Thank you all so much for hanging out with us here at the Fumble. Be sure you like, subscribe, and comment before you go, and we'll see you next time.